Good morning, guys. How's it going? Going to stream Street Fighter 2 Special ECW Edition. Used to play this game so much when I was a kid. Mutated Jerry Stiller. Round one. I'm glad this announcer's in this game said that one is Super Street Fighter. Oh, I did that by accident. Shut up. Hey, William, how's it going? Thank you. Ooh, that's a close one. That woman on the boat back there, look at her. She's hilarious. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh. Love the music.
Round one, fight!
shoot, here we go. Beat my match. Ooh, GG. Dang, man, he gave me those hands. Yeah, I like the music in this stage, too. GG. That's why I hate this bonus stage. You don't know where to. I guess you gotta hit the barrels at a certain spot. Some of them break, some don't. Hey, man. Dang, that was close. I hate when that BS happens. I use my headbutt, and he didn't even do it. Ooh, barely got him. Jimmy from Games, Movies, and Comics R Us? Jimmy from Seinfeld. Yeah. How's it going, Thumb? Jimmy loves ECW. Don't touch Jimmy! Mutated Jerry Stiller. Oh, cool, Thumb. That's cool. You know, amateur, I would have gotten a perfect all the way. Yeah, so on YouTube, I said I wasn't really going to grind anymore for the watch time hours, but Joe told me, if you're that close to the goal, you might as well go for it. So I'm going to be grinding a little bit longer. I'm at about 3,700 watch time hours right now on YouTube. On Twitch, I can care either way, either or if I get affiliated. But I am close to affiliation as well, I just need like the 3 average viewers in the stream. And the Twitch stuff I like to just stream on here, then export it onto YouTube later. Thank you. Dang, perfect. Come on. This is BS. And how did he stop my charge punch with Hurricane Kick when I did it when I was playing as Ryu against CPU Balrog? Balrog was able to stop it with his fist. Like, what? Oh, barely got him. GG. Oh yeah, are you an affiliate on Twitch? Come on. Man. Yeah, both platforms are fun, and thanks for the... I guess, congrats in advance on YouTube. Yeah, so when I do, once I get hit the goal, once I hit 4K, I'm going to submit the application. If I were to get rejected, oh well, at least I tried. But once I hit that goal, I won't do as many chill streams anymore. Right now, the main purpose of the chill streams is to grind for the watch time hours. And Stampede Gaming convinced me. He said, man, you might as well go for it since you're close to the goal. You might as well go for it because all that hard work would be for nothing if you just stop now. So I'm going to still, about 3,700 watch time hours right now. So I'm going to still do the chill streams on top of the regular streams, grind for the watch time hours. Then after that, though, once I hit that 4K goal, I'll still do chill streams because I still enjoy them, and some people actually enjoy them too, but I won't do those chill streams as often. And the chill streams are exclusive to YouTube. On Twitch, it's just me playing the game and export the streams on YouTube later on as a premiere. Come on. Yeah, it might take you a lot less than that, maybe. I mean, it took me, about 12 years, but that don't mean it's going to take you that long. It took me about 12 years, but that don't mean it's going to take you that long. Everybody grows differently. Round because I started my channel, I started doing content in 2007, and I didn't hit 1K until April 2019. And back in 2012, there's this huge YouTube purge, I think with dead accounts, and I lost a lot of subscribers because of that. So that could also hold you back. And yeah, YouTube is, the grind is harder on YouTube than it is on Twitch, but my audience is on YouTube. My main audience is on YouTube. That's why I do more content on there. Because it's not all about the money and monetization. If it was, I would have quit a long time ago. I was monetized in 2010, 2011, but monetization was different back then. And they demonetized me for quote-unquote fraudulent clicking activity, meaning I was clicking my own ads, which I was not doing that. So I don't know, if I get monetization, great. If they take it away from me while if I get monetized, I won't be surprised. But I at least want to go for the goal. And not everybody understands the grind. Some people, like the chill streams, not everybody likes them, but some people will complain about them, like, man, what are you doing this for? That's weird. And chill streams, or the way, especially the way I do mine. Well, it's called a chill stream, so, I mean, it's just pretty chill. It's not going to be a regular stream of me playing a game. And if I'm probably not going to use Super Chats, because Streamlabs is better. Might as well just stick with that. And plus, I don't want anybody's donations to be taken because of a copyright claim. Yeah, casual speedrunning on Twitch. Ah, shocking. Come on now. Really? Man, dude. Oh, I got whooped in this round. Jeez, man. Oh, that's cool. Special streams on YouTube. September is my 14th year anniversary on YouTube. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I've been at it for a whole minute. Yeah, well, I didn't quit because I always enjoy it. I mean, I have not always grinded for monetization. Mostly I did it for fun. That's why I haven't quit, because I still enjoy doing it. If it was all about the money, I would have gave up a long time ago. I would have quit. Round one, fight. Come on. I like this voice. Sonic Boom. Not instead of the Super Street Fighter. Sonic Boom. Oh, shoot. Ah. Right, yeah. I mean, I had aspirations of making a living as a streamer, because that's possible, but... Long story short, I just... The way I want to do my streams is not going to make me popular, but I want to do what I want to do. If I can't make a living doing what I want to do, I really don't want to do it. Even though, well, if that's life, we have to do a job. Making a living is something we not necessarily want to do, but I mean, live streaming, though, that could just... That's not a big deal. That could just be a hobby. Ooh, close. I hate when I do the command for Hadouken and it doesn't always do it. But I'm stuck with these controllers for a while. Yeah, that would be cool, some side money. I mean, I can still make money off of Streamlabs and merchandise sales whenever people feel like being generous, but I'd like to enable the membership feature on YouTube. That'd be cool. You guys can have the badge. The badges every month. Like the first month badge would be the Rawmore logo. Second month, and then the rest of the month, it's going to be Mega Man 2 themed with the Robot Masters. Month number 11 would be Dr. Wily. Month number 12 would be the ECW logo. That woman in the background, the boat. Yeah, get him! Fight, fight, fight! Oh, come on. Get out of here. Thanks, Stone, for lurking. Heck yeah, Fry freaking Ferguson. What's your next stream on YouTube? Come on, Ken. Do the Hadouken or I'll tell you to. Dude, a little bit too fast there. Grab him and throw him. See, I hate that BS. One of them don't want to break. What's up with that?
Island.
Round one, fight!
Got him. Thanks, Dom.
You know, amateur, he could have done a better job of getting first place.
ECW. Yeah, he still attends the ceremony, right? He wouldn't do that. He would have ran off and just, I don't know, try to plan his next takeover, whatever he wants to do. He wouldn't be in a ceremony. Sagat would attend because Sagat has some honor, but Bison would not. Unless he was the winner. Oh man, I forgot. I thought I was playing Super Street Fighter for a second. I was trying to do the Kokoken. I did it a different way, the Super Street Fighter way. Ah, I almost had him there. Oh, maybe because you hit dot. I saw it in the Streamlabs, though. I still see it on the Twitch chat, too. It says m.bison. Maybe you hit dot. They thought you're trying to type a link or something. I don't know. A jab. I used to work with a manager that laughed like that. Suplex City.
Round 1, fight!
Barry got that one. Trying to do the clothesline, but just don't want to do it all the time.
Thank you.
GG. Man, that looked like some cheap stuff right there. What the heck? Man, what?
Bye.
close. I forget it. I don't even care about this bonus stage right now. I'm gonna end up missing one anyway. Let's get it over with. I missed that one. That was my fault. But sometimes I'll hit all of them, and all of them break, and then they get away from me. I'm like, what? I hit it the same just like I did the rest of them. What was so different about that one that I hit? Vega and Bison, Vega, Sagat are fighting to become Bison's right-hand man. I think you could do that in two-player mode, can you? Well, not two-player mode. I thought there was a way you could do that. I might be wrong. Perfect.
land.
Round one, fight!
Man, if I could do the Tiger Upcut when I want to, I might actually win. Well, okay. Man. That's some bull right there. How are you going to stop a Psycho Crusher with that kick? Got him. E-C-E-C-Dub. ECW. Bison did not show up for the ceremony. Alright, so that is the end of the stream. Thank you very much, Thumb and William, for joining. And I will see you guys later. Have a great rest of the day. I'm Ron Moore. God bless, and take care. Mm-hmm.